camping, and weather is pretty hot. Kids are having a lot of fun now, and we are right now here at Padma Beach, enjoying the surf. Let's go! You.
How is that?
To all the people out there watching, if you don't send your kids to this surf camp, you will be at lost. You will be at lost. Check it out.
Saya Wayan Dharma Putra, saya bisa dipanggil Tonjo. Dan kali ini ya, saya melihat dari hari pertama sampai hari keempat ada perkembangan yang berbeda. Hari pertama ya belum terlalu bisa untuk berdiri di atas papan. Hari kedua ya lumayan untuk yang pemula. Dan hari ketiga kita ajarkan untuk bisa mencari ombak yang lumayan besar agar mental dia nggak ngelihat ombak yang kecil saja, yaitu di Kudeta Beach. Kita mengajarkan mereka cara balancing di papan, cara untuk pedal ke tengah, dan cara ya cari ombak. Dan hari yang terakhir mereka sudah bisa cari ombak sendiri, tapi masih dengan bantuan dorongan dari good semua di Jawa.
Hello, my name is Daniel. I'm from Padma Legian, Bali. This is one of the best thing for the kids to do surf camp, to improving their confidence and friendship with the others. Ya, dari hari pertama saya lihat anak-anak belum terlalu confidence tentang ombak dan tentang situasi di air. Tapi setelah hari kedua dan khususnya hari ketiga kita surfing di lebih ombak lebih yang besar. Dan di hari keempat saya lihat banyak perkembangan dan semua feel more confidence, lot more progress. Dia bisa ambil ombak sendiri dan control and a little bit more aware about the wave and the condition around them. So good for the kids to know how to swim and how to handle when they are outside in the water. So it's good to teach them early or when they're young, yeah. So they, when they grow up, they can handle everything more relaxed. So they're not gonna panic when there is a big wave, or especially for their life, it's really nice to know this kind of thing, yeah. Because it's really important. Next one is gonna be more people. So I wanna see new face, and then I wanna see a lot more people who can do aerial from Singapore, especially.
Okay, nama saya Made Dharmayasa, sering dipanggil Blerong. Mungkin di tahun ini anak-anaknya telah belajar lebih banyak lagi. Mungkin di tahun kedepannya saya mau lihat anak-anak ini sudah bisa surfing lebih baik lagi, dan banyak anak-anak yang mau ikut gabung bersama Costa Surf Camp dan Bigfoot. Thank you.
Hello everybody, my name is Hans. I'm the manager of Costa. I would like to say thanks to Bigfoot that coming the second times with all grooms learning for the surfing in the Bali, and then 4 days surfing, and I wish we make a third, fourth, and next event again in the next year, and hope to see you soon in Costa again.
All right, we come to the end of BGFT Costa Surf Camp 2020, and we had a good time. The kids had a good time. The parents have a good time. We hope to see you guys again in probably June, if all goes well. If the coronavirus is over, we'll have another one in June and September, and we'll back to season in Desaru back in December. So yeah, thank you everybody. Thank you Costa. See you guys again. You. Yeah.
Thank you Costa.